2 years we've been living in a shadow.